Hey there, this is Viraj on TeckSpot India. Today I'll be reviewing an Android application, True Dialer, from the makers of True Caller. True Dialer is a freeware application, can be downloaded from Google Play. For the people who don't know what True Caller actually is, here is a brief about True Caller. True Caller is an online caller ID application. May it be a private number or a public sector number. If you search for any number in True Caller application, it will give the information about the number, like who is the owner of the SIM and the remaining details if it is available online. For more details about Truecaller, please head to Google Play Store and search for Truecaller. Now coming back to the True Dialer application, what is so special about this application is, if you get a call from any unknown number or if you are dialing a new number and it is not saved in your contact list, the True Dialer application will search the internet database and give you the result which is available in the True Dialer database. Here you can see some of the numbers which I have not saved in my contact list. Say for example the Travers list, all the company calls which I have received from past couple of days, many of them have got the names automatically which I have not saved. Say for example that is a Vodafone number, the Aircel number and the travel numbers. All these numbers are from the internet database which True Dialer has got from its server. You can see an example, that is my number. It automatically started to search the internet database. The search results are so precise. Many of the times I have got a proper result. May it be a Flipkart contact number, may it be a Amazon contact number or any private number. Every time I have got a proper result. This application is also having a dual SIM card functionality. Whenever you wanna switch from one SIM card to another SIM card, you have a small shortcut button on the dialer application. You can switch very easily from one SIM card to another SIM card. And we also have a T9 dialer integrated into it. It is not new for a dialer application, though that is also present. We also have got a QWERTY keyboard which is for people who don't want to use the T9 dialer or don't know how to use the T9 dialer. So that is also a plus point which comes just with a swipe of your hand. From left to right, if you swipe the keyboard, you will get both the T9 dialer and the QWERTY keyboard. We also have a filter for all calls and incoming calls, missed calls, outgoing calls. Here you can see you are getting all the details about the missed calls, outgoing calls separated in a different page. You can clear all the calls in one click and you also have a paste functionality. If you have copied any phone number, telephone number, it will just paste into the dialer and you can directly make a call. We also have a preference page wherein you can set many of the languages. We almost have all the major languages and we also have some of the Indian languages like Tamil, Telugu, Kannada and Hindi. And we also can place a shortcut in the notification bar for the quicker opening of the application. And we also have an option for SIM card switching which is also present on the main screen, and we also have an option for tap on the item wherein you can get a call or you can view the contact. And we also have a dial pad feedback option, whichever option you like can be applied there. And we also have an option for T9 dialer language, and that's all we have in the preference pages. We also have a profile page like Truecaller. We had a profile page wherein you have to register before you use the application, and we also have a speed dial. I have not kept any speed dials as of now, but you can keep up to 9 speed dial options. We can swipe from the left to right on the contact to view the contact information, and we can also swipe from right to left to directly message application. And if you wanna make a call, just tap on the contact, we'll call. That's pretty much all we have in this True Dialer application. My rating for this application is 6 out of 10. There is a lot of space for the improvement in the coming days for the True Dialer application. But as of now, we have very few operations, but still this application is great for the people, those who don't like their stock dialers and wanna try something new. That's all for now. Please do like the video and subscribe to my channel, TechSpot India. See you in the next video. This is Viraj signing off.